Hi everyone, it's Vanessa, Miss Vanessa and Primrose here, and we're gonna do some story time. Yay! Let's find our pretzel pose. Let's start our story time. Let's do our crisscross song. Crisscross yoga sauce, tall yoga back, shoulders up, shoulders down, make a yoga clap. Let's wake up our body parts before we do our story time. And we're going to start by tapping our knees. I'm going to scoot back so you can see. And we tap our knees and we tap our knees and we tap our knees and we stop. Primrose wants to do TikTok, but we're not going to do TikTok this morning. We do glasses. Let's tap our head.
And we tap our head and we tap our head and we tap our head and we stop.
Let's tap our bellies and we 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 stop.
Primrose, come here, Daniel, come join me. You want to come stretch your legs out with me? We're going to find our toes. Find those toes.
And we tap our toes and we tap our toes and we tap our toes and we stop.
And we take a deep breath and reach really high. And touch our toes. Ah, can you touch your toes, Emmanuel? Touch. Yay. We are reading one of Emmanuel's favorite songs today, which is called The Ants Go Marching. The Ants Go Marching. I love this song and this book, and we're going to do movement and a little bit of yoga with it. But before we get started, let's sing our glasses song. So we're going to get off Mama's legs. We're going to get off Mama's legs, and we're going to get our feet to kiss to make our book. Do you remember how to make our book like this? There we go. There we go. Let's get your glasses on.
I see you through my glasses.
See you through my glasses.
Can you put on a pair of glasses? Let's put them down.
Put them down.
Oh, I got a book. Put your hands together. You can make a book, too. And then you can open it.
Open it.
Ooh. Oh, my goodness. There's a pink snake in there. Shut that book. Look. Let's look inside again.
Look inside. One
open
more
it
time.
Up. Ooh. Oh my goodness, it's a purple dinosaur. Close the book.
Get your glasses ready.
These are my glasses. This is my book. I put on my glasses and open up the book. Let's read.
Now I read.
Our ants go marching. I'm so excited. So get your feet in front of you. Feet in front of you like this. Sit down, Amanda. And we're going to march like this with our feet when we sing our song. The ants go marching. This is illustrated by Jeffrey Scherer. And we're going to start from here. And you could even march with your arms like this.
The ants go marching one by one. Hurrah! Hurrah!
And Primrose, the ants go marching one by one. Hurrah! Hurrah!
The ants go marching one by one. The little one stops
to pretend, suck his thumb. Get your thumb like this, pretend, stick it in.
To suck his thumb, and they all go marching down to the ground to get out of the rain.
So the ants go marching one by one. What comes after number one?
Two!
Two! So now the ants are gonna go marching by
two.
By two. Here we go, let's go marching. The ants go marching two by two, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching two by two, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching two by two. The little one stops to tie his shoe. Tie your shoe? Stick one leg out in front of you. You stick one leg out in front of you and tie your shoe. Don't forget the other one. Tie the other shoe. All right. And they all go marching down to the ground to get all of the rain. Boom, 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 boom. What comes after two?
Three.
Three. One, two, three. Three. One, two, three. The ants go marching three by three.
The ants go marching three by three. Hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching three by three. Hurrah, hurrah.
The little one stops to ride a bee. A bee? We did bee breath the other day. Let's be a bee breath. Get your friendly bee. We'll read that one next time. Get a friendly bee, take a deep breath into your nose, and he's going to land with his bee breath on your nose. Big breath in. And now he's going to land on your head. Big breath in. And now he's going to land on your toe. Big breath in. Let's say bye to the bee. Bye, bee.
Bye,
all go marching down to the ground to get out of the rain. Boom, 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 boom.
All right. After three comes, Primrose, come over here. After three comes
five.
Four. One, two, three, four. They're going to go marching four by four. Here we go.
The ants go marching four by four. Hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching four by four. Hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching four by four. The little one stops to shut the door.
All right, get your arms open wide. We're gonna shut the door. Ready? One, two, three, shut. Good job.
And they all go marching down to the ground to get out of the rain. Boom, 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 boom.
What comes after four is?
Five.
Five. One, two, three, four, five. The ants are gonna go marching five by five. Let's see what they do.
The ants go marching five by five, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching five by five, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching five by five.
The little one stops to jump and jive. Jive? What do you think jive means?
I don't know.
Jive means dance. Jive means dance. Let's jump and dance. Are you ready? Can we stand up? Find your frog pose. Can we do some ribbit hops? Ready? One, two, three, ribbit. Hop. Ribbit. Hop. Ribbit. Okay, and then we gotta dance with our bodies. You ready?
Wiggle, 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 wiggle.
Freeze.
Hey.
And wiggle, 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 wiggle. Freeze. Last time.
Wiggle, 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 wiggle.
Freeze. Good job. Uh-oh, Primrose moved our camera. What comes after five? Let's find our pretzel pose.
Six.
Let's find our pretzel pose. Come here.
Pretzel. One, two, three, four, five.
Thank you. Six. Daniel is right. One, two, three, four, five, six. Here we go. Put our legs in front of us, actually. That's how we do it. No, thank you, Prim.
The ants go marching six by six. Hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching six by six, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching six by six. The little one stops to pick up sticks.
Pick up sticks. They're gonna pick up some sticks and they're gonna put them in their basket. We're gonna make a basket pose with our body. So lay down on your belly. Lay down on your belly. Bend your legs behind you. Grab your feet. And make a basket pose. And put those sticks inside the basket. You want to try, Prim? Yeah. Belly's down. Reach back. There we go. Yay, baskets. Let's sit up. Let's put our feet in front of us. So what comes after number six? Manuel, what comes after six?
Seven.
Seven. You are correct. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. The ants are going to go marching 7 by 7. Let's put our feet in front of us. Here we go. The ants go marching 7 by 7. Hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching 7 by 7. Hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching 7 by 7. The little one stops to write with a pen. He's writing with a pen? That silly ant. Can we get one hand up? And we'll draw a big circle with our hand. Ready? Circle. Let's try our other arm. Circle. Let's try our foot. Circle. And our other foot. Circle. Yeah, you did it. Good job, Emmanuel. And they all go marching down to the ground to get out of the rain. Boom, 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 boom. What comes after seven? It is number
5.
Oh, 7? After 7 comes 5? After 7 comes 8, doesn't it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
8.
They're going to go marching by 8. Here we go. Put those hands up. Ready?
The ants go marching 8 by 8. Hurrah, hurrah.
The ants go marching 8 by 8. Hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching 8 by 8. The little one stops to roller skate. Roller skate? Roller skates go on your feet. And roller skates have wheels.
What?
Roller skates have wheels that go around in a circle. I wrote myself a note to remind me. We're going to be wheels with our body. You ready? So if your little wants to sit with you, they can. Or they can do it by themselves. We're going to bend our knees. I'm going to get on my yogi mat. And we're going to roll back and up. Back and up. Ready to be roller? Roller skate wheels? Here we go. Back and up. Back and up. One more time. Back and up. Woo, that's belly strength. And kids can try it by themselves too. Do you want to try it by yourself?
No.
Okay.
Do it again.
We're all done. We're all done with that. Oh, no, thank you. Yes, hi, toddler. Okay, are we ready? We have 8. What comes after 8? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
9!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9. They're going to go marching by 9. 9. Here we go.
The ants go marching 9 by 9. Hurrah, hurrah.
The ants go marching 9 by 9. Hurrah, hurrah.
The ants go marching 9 by 9.
The little one stops to drink and dine. Drink and dine. That means he's stopping to eat. Can we eat some food? Get some food off the floor? Big kids can even make a table with their body. If you put your hands down, 1, 2, feet down, 3, 4, make a table. There you go. Manuel and I made a long table. And you can eat off your table. Bottoms down. Have one more. What comes after 9? What comes after 9? Manuel, what comes after 9?
7.
Oh, after 9? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
10!
Let's go by tens.
Here we go, feet in front. The ants go marching at 10 by 10. Hurrah,
we almost forgot one. Hurrah. The ants go marching 10 by 10. Hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching 10 by 10. The little one stops to say the end. Can you put your arms up? Say the end.
The end.
to get out of the rain. Boom, 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 boom. And on the back, it has the tune of the story. Wow, we did it! We did the Eskimo marching. I'm so proud of you. We are going to end our story time and movement with our namaste song. So let's find our pretzel pose. Yeah. Let's find our pretzel pose. 3, 2, and 1. Let's take one deep breath in, reach all the way. Hands together. Let's sing our namaste. Namaste. Namaste, we are here to say, I am special, you are special, namaste. Namaste, yogis, be healthy, be happy, be peaceful. Mwah. Thank you for joining us. Say bye, Emmanuel.
Bye.
Bye. Primo, say bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.